Your first visit to a BCA chiropractor will start off with a discussion of your problem, followed by a full medical history and a thorough examination. Your examination will be done in a comfortable and professional manner and will be confidential. The examination will consist of orthopedic and neurological testing, which basically tells us how your body, your joints, your muscles and nerves are working. We may also need to examine heart, lungs, abdomen, blood pressure, if it's indicated. After your medical history and examination, which may have included x-rays, your chiropractor will discuss their findings with you, give you a diagnosis, and the recommended way to proceed. Your chiropractor will discuss the types of treatment they will use with you. Also, they will discuss any potential side effects. Treatment normally consists of manipulation, but you will be getting supportive advice, lifestyle advice, ergonomic advice. These can be discussed with your chiropractor.